issues that we have, farmers have in the wildlife is we have wild boars coming in and playing around in the fields, which would destroy your crop. For this, we put manual fencing. And also what helps is we keep a small section of the farm. We grow taro there, which attracts the wild boars to that section, so they don't attack the paddy field. So that way we can control where they're traveling also through natural ways.